Mesut Ozil, a victim of German racism, the legendary German footballer of Turkish Muslim origin and a practicing Muslim, Mesut Ozil, suddenly and shockingly announced withdrawal and resignation from the German football FIFA team. FIFA, where they were thrown out in the very first round, created a furore because Mesut Ozil had met Turkey's President Recep Tayyip Erdogan in London prior to the FIFA, and when Germany was ejected, people started leaving racist barbs against Mesut Ozil, who said that whenever Germany wins, I'm a German, whenever Germany loses, you treat me like an immigrant and I have been a victim, and so I resign and I'm leaving the German team. This brings into focus the undercurrent within the German society, where a modern industrialized Western European liberal society is struggling with integration versus assimilation. This could well be an existential question for Europe in years to come.